Hi, I'm Jennifer Morris with Davey Tree, and today we're talking trees. A common tree issue that we see is a destructive disease called fire blight. Let's talk about fire blight, how it can be identified, and what you can do to protect your trees. Fire blight is a bacteria that affects many species common in our area, including apple, pear, cherry, and hawthorn. Because it's bacteria-based, it will continue to multiply as long as environmental conditions are favorable, so it's very important to be proactive. We usually notice this disease in the spring and summer. The name is appropriate, as fire blight causes many areas of a plant to appear to be burned by fire. You might see blackened leaves that grow in a candy cane shape, and in time, turn completely brown, or small brown cankers on twigs and branches, or cinnamon-colored twigs and shoots. While you may notice it earlier, the fall and winter are actually the best times to treat your trees. Pruning all blighted twigs and branches can help delay the spread of the disease. This practice is most effective when done during cool, dry periods and often during the dormant season. For best results, the branches and twigs should be cut 12 inches below infected tissue. After each cut, pruning tools must be disinfected using a 20% bleach to water solution. After you have pruned your tree, a program of proper fertilization, watering, and mulching will support the plant's natural ability to combat this disease. Have a question about fire blight? Contact us for a free consultation. We'll be happy to take a look, because we love talking trees.